I put you down as a lager daughter.
I'm not. And a bottle of Pernod too, please.
Ooh. Do you live locally?
No, I'm visiting family.
And what family's that, then?
The Dingles. Have you heard of them?
You will be paying cash, won't you?
So, what have you been doing with yourself?
Nothing with myself.
I like it! Hey, what's the game?
What do you think, you evil-smelling, fat-gutted old thief? I don't have to hide behind anybody. I can look after myself.
I will do what it takes. And once I've started, you won't be able to shut me up.
I grew up on the streets. My life changed when I married Chris. He changed it for me.
Chris and Charity!
If you mean by my past that I used to be a prostitute, well, yes, I admit it.
I propose a toast to the death of our marriage.
To see you dead than back with him.
Chris! Chris! Oh my God!
Does he know you sold your baby?
Do you want to take this outside?
I know trailer trash when I see it.
Well, I know a classy bitch when she's sitting right in front of me.
The only interest she had in my brother was his money. She knew she had to kill him before he got round to divorcing her.
You two-faced little bitch.
If you just get me off, I can't get you off.
She only went and set fire to Billy's church, didn't
yeah,
she?
Yeah, kid, you tell her.
And they had to have your section, didn't they?
Silence!
What a monster. Look, I don't know what is going on.
You, lady, have set me up. Do you think everyone is motivated by money?
I'll kill you!
No! Yeah. Bitch!
All right, who is she? Who's saying that she's my daughter? Because whoever she is, she's lying.
Her name's Debbie.
Kane says this is you.
You tell her.
Tell me what?
She's your mother.
Just you remember, kid. You do it to them before they do it to you, okay?
You could stay.
No! No, I couldn't. And not just for me, but for Noah. I can't have him living with my past, darling.
Like me.
Come with me, then.
I can't stay here.
Debbie, I need you, please.
I can't. I'm sorry.
Oh, I love you.
I love you too.
Listen to me. You don't have to be sorry. You have done nothing wrong, right?